हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय एजुकेशन चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड द ओनली फॉर रीडिंग पार्ट ऑफ फिफ्थ क्लास ट्यूलिप इंग्लिश बुक। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज ए साउंड ऑफ थंडर। आई एम गोइंग टू रीड द फुल चैप्टर फॉर यू टू इम्प्रूव योर रीडिंग स्किल्स। सो लेट्स बिगिन। द साइन ऑन द वॉल रीड टाइम सफारी इनकॉर्पोरेशन सफारीज टू एनी ईयर इन द पास्ट यू नेम द एनिमल वी टेक यू देयर। Eccles smiled as he waved a check for $10,000 to the man behind the desk. Does this safari guarantee I come back alive? We guarantee nothing, said the official, except the dinosaurs. He turned. This is Mr. Travis, your safari guide to the past. He will tell you what and where to shoot. Do not disobey. A real-time machine, he shook his head. Yes, said the man behind the desk. All you got to worry about is shooting my dinosaur. Eccles finished it for him. A Tyrannosaurus Rex, the thunder lizard, the meanest monster in history. Sign this release. Anything happens to you, we are not responsible. Those dinosaurs are hungry. Eccles flushed angrily. Trying to scare me? Frankly, yes. We don't want anyone going who will panic. We are all here to give you the best thrill a hunter ever asked for. Good luck, said the man behind the desk. They moved silently across the room, taking their guns with them towards the machine. First a day and then a night and then a day and then a night. A week, a month, a year, a decade. AD 2055. AD 2019, 1959, 1957, gone. The machine roared. They put on their oxygen helmets and tested the intercoms. Eccles sweat on the padded seat, his face pale. There were four other men in the machine, Travis, his assistant, and two other hunters, Billings and Kramer. The machine howled. Time was a film. Run backward. The machine slowed. Its scream fell to a murmur. The machine stopped. The sun stopped in the sky. They were in an old time. That is a jungle of 60 million years ago, said Travis. And that is the path laid by Time Safari for your use. It floats 6 inches above the earth. Doesn't touch so much as one blade of grass, flower, or tree. It's an anti-gravity metal. Its purpose is to keep you from touching this world of the past in any way. Stay on the path. Don't go off for any reason. Don't shoot any animal, okay? Why? Asked Eccles. We don't want to change the future. We don't belong here in the past. Not knowing it, we might kill an important animal, a small bird, a cockroach, a flower even, thus destroying an important link in a growing species. That's not clear, said Eccles. All right, Travis continued, say we kill one mouse here. That means all the future families of this one mouse are destroyed, right? Right? With a stamp of your foot, you destroy a billion possible mice. So what, said Eccles. Well, what about the foxes that will need those mice to survive? For want of 10 mice, a fox dies. For want of 10 foxes, a lion starves. For want of a loin, billions of life forms are thrown into chaos and destruction by stepping on one single mouse, so be careful. Stay on the path, never step off. Friends, I have read the first 2 pages of this chapter in this video, and we will read the last page in a short video next week. Till then, it's bye-bye, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe the channel.